Danny, today we kill the devil. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcast. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
They're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops for a way in.
Death from above?
It's worth a shot.
This should get me to the roof. Mierda, fastidious. What is this place? Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot.
Oh, shit. What did he do to you?
El Doctor!
El doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo. You okay? Can you walk?
Danny Rojas, I'm impressed. You are a true survivor. That Libertad does not realize destroying Viviro is not possible.
Your survival instinct.
Yes, breathe.
You are just harassing my pain.
Poison. Pam, get away from me!
Definition. Operating on someone while they are still awake.
Where are you?
Orphans make the best test subjects. They are so eager to pass.
I'm fucking dead!
What is
you hear me?
I have my hands inside you, Danny.
Here.
El doctor!
I'm not finished my work!
See you in hell.
El doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, thanks. Paolo's not fucking around.
Thank you.
comes the fucking cavalry. Best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it. Because tomorrow you'll be fucking someone else. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia! I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record.
Picho.
Sí, Capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente.
drinks every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You called me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chest up.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Ser buena persona, ministro, perdone la palabra, pero incomoda, cambia de actitud. Como tal, el mejor sistema de salud. Te vino muta, si Dios quiere, se permuta que.